Hello everyone, my name is Marva Spyro. Welcome to my YouTube video. Please, if you're new here, I would really appreciate it if you leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's try to get me to 500 subscribers, you know? Help me out. If not, just comment down below what you liked about this video. Now in today's video, I'm going to talk to you about a certain clown. This certain clown DM'd me on Instagram, offering me, you know, subbots to help my channel grow. Obviously, I faked pretending that I wanted it because I'm not an idiot. I don't want to be getting subscribers through subbots, but fairly. But anyways, he goes on to threaten me saying he's going to shut down my YouTube. And I actually screen recorded his, like, texting. For real. He was going to expose me and try to shut me down. And here, right here, look, I have recorded this slowly just for everyone to see that he was straight up faking it. And I don't know what the dude's problem is. He should not have came and attacked me. So if you're reading this or watching this, please quit being a douchebag, because you're the one that's really being an asswipe. I don't usually say that normally, and I don't swear a whole lot in my videos like I used to, because I try to make this channel nice. But this dude, he deserved a couple swears. So please, fuck off. I'm sorry, but please, if you're just going to be here to take down my channel, then really, just get out of here. You're not worth being this channel. I really hope you can maybe change your ways, but I seem like it's not. But with that being said, guys, if you're new here, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below. You, like, seriously, I'm a small content creator trying to make it up in this world. I'm trying to at least hit 500 subscribers. I know I can't beg you guys to do it, but please, if you can hit that subscribe button, that would make my damn day, okay? Anyone that sees this, you're awesome, and I appreciate it. I appreciate you viewing this channel. And with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.